traveled the country for decades on comedy tours, entertained all sorts of sold-out audiences. What is the funniest heckler that you've been exposed to? Well, people are scared to heckle.
No. Liquor makes
brings out the best.
I'll tell you what, it makes nights out of everybody. But, there was this woman, and we were at a supper club in Redondo Beach, and this woman kept heckling me, and she was killing me. So I just didn't want to go at her. So I started going at her, and she got up, and she had one arm. You talking about me, and I got one arm. Like, you probably got drunk and left the other one on the dresser. You drinking with your good arm. And her husband called in the middle of the night going, I didn't appreciate you talking about my wife. And I'm like, I didn't appreciate the fugitive heckling.